club and you got the gold and you got the time going to the Olympics. Can you sum up your emotions right now?
Not really. Just all over the place. I can't actually believe it. It's not sunk in yet at all. Like, it's just, I feel like a whirlwind. Just so happy. That's pretty much all I can say.
You started off the day great with a PB in the heat, so like 1.5 second PB. I mean, that was always the intention, was it, to go out strong and set a marker and then get lane 4 for the final?
Yeah, definitely. Like, I think the heats are all about confidence, and I just wanted to get in there this morning because my PB wasn't like, as you know, it was not too close to time, so I just thought if I can get closer to time in the heat, then it'll give me some confidence in the final. And definitely did. Like, I went out tonight, like, just knowing that it was in me, because like, the final you can normally step up, so I was definitely, yeah, feeling confident but still absolutely nervous as anything.
In that final, you led at the turn, and then Stacey was really coming back at you at that final 25. I mean, could you feel her right there?
Yeah, I know I've raced Stacey a fair few times. She's such a fighter. She always comes back in the last length. And I knew I just had to take it out fast, and I knew that she'd be coming at me in the last 25, but I just hung on, and I just, like, just wanted it so bad. Like, you just forget the pain, you just go for it. So it was good.
Support from all your friends going to that level?
Yeah, well, I was